Just moments away here from puck drop from this hot competitive season matchup. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm Jake Cebulski. Let's do this. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. The Kraken have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Puck scooped up by Sergachev. Grabbed along the boards by Gurianov. You'll need more than that to beat him. Makar's got the puck in his own zone. The Kraken have taken possession in their own end. Marner's got it across the line. And he makes the easy save.
Was able to angle that save over to the corner, so there's no rebound.
Beautiful 360 with the puck. The Kraken have taken over in the neutral zone. Scooped up along the wall by Jones. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Kraken have taken possession along the wall. And here at center, that's intercepted. And now it's grabbed by Gurianov. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. And here's the pass to O'Connor. With possession along the wall. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Here's a short pass to O'Connor. And that's a great heads-up play by Jones. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We've still got zeros on the board. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. How did he stop that one?
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
The Hamburglers have it now. Comes up with the stop. Here comes the pushback.
Coleman's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Coleman's going off for boarding. Here's the first look at the power play.
Oh, I love playing on the power play. It's my favorite thing I did. So here you are in a scoreless game. These guys can't get on the ice fast enough for their first opportunity.
The Kraken have the puck against the boards. Here's a shot. Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play. Grabs the puck under pressure, a chance to clear. Gets it out of his own end. The Kraken have possession along the boards. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Montreal's penalty killers get a hold of it. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. A howitzer denies him on the slapper. And the power play unit comes up empty on that one.
Well, they'll have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
Lafreniere's got it in the defensive end. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Here in the back half of this period, still looking for our first goal. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Chara's taking it from his own end. Drives to the sweet spot. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. The Kraken have gained control of the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Chernak. Taken by Huberdeau. Shot! Oh, that goes off the mask and it stays out. Denies him! Huberdeau's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Picked off in the offensive end. Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Slides it across. And he's able to handle that one. And there's another stop.
He reads that play and sees a little sliver of daylight. He's on his horse now. They're not going to catch him.
And there's the whistle icing the call. Late goings of this period. We're still scoreless. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Into the corner. Can't connect on the pass. The Kraken have the puck in the neutral zone. Chara's going to play it against the half wall. Stopped with ease. Here's a stretch pass to Kapari. And that's just out of reach. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. And the official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. No goals yet through the first 20 minutes. Let's see if this changes here in period number two as we get underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Can't be too surprised. This game's scoreless. There's been very few shots on goal. No pace to it. It was really a sloppy, boring period.
Montreal's playing it from the side. Denies them in close.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still no score in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Forks taking it from his own end. Here's a rip. That's off a stick. Taken along the wall by Kurietov. Puck picked up by Goodrow. Gaining steam here on the attack. And he takes a shot. And that's blocked away. Sends the pass over. The Kraken have the puck in the open ice. Quick feed to Barzal. From center they get into the attacking area. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Here they come on the attack. Scores! Right on the doorstep. He pounces on the rebound and puts it home.
Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there, and he puts it away.
Montreal's gone up by one here in this second period.
Pretty important goal to get to break the tie here as you get into the middle frame, and now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game's played.
Takes it into the slot. Picked up along the boards by Marner. The Hamburglers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Nygaard. Puck grabbed by Huberdeau. Montreal's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Glove save by the goalie.
Watt's play has been outstanding tonight. From the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great save percentage, and he's a reason they're close in this game.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Hamburglers have taken a 1-0 lead. Barkov won the faceoff. Picked up along the wall by Chernak. And he slides it quickly to Matthews. Takes it to the front. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
The Hamburglers have now gone ahead by a pair here in this second.
Stretching out the lead here in the middle frame gives you a little bit more flexibility on the bench. The coach can use his whole lineup.
Turns it away. Sends it ahead to Huberdeau. Here's a howitzer at the net. His reflexes on display tonight. And now it's over to O'Connor. Here's a shot. Denies him on the play. Score!
This is bad luck, James. He stops the puck, but he can't find it, and as he's looking for it, he ends up pushing it in the net.
Past the midway mark of the frame, the Hamburglers are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Puck scooped up by Miller. And he easily stops that one. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Centers gliding up to the faceoff dots here. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Shot! Denies him in front. Couldn't complete the pass. Feeds it over to Sergachev. And that's broken up by Bolsters. Slides it quickly to Makar. Quick shot! And that banks off a stick. Here he is in front! And they can't connect! And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kupari. Takes a shot! Denies the chance by blocking it. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. It's an on-man rush. 2-on-1. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Well, their lead now depends on their penalty killers as they're shorthanded after that penalty.
Power play unit going back to work.
The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one, this is a big chance in this game.
Trying to clear, and they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Puck sent over to Huberdeau. Puts it on net. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. Poked away in the defensive end. Moves it to Jones. And that pass can't connect. Slides the puck over. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here he is from the slot. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Miller's up and ready to join the play.
Stones him in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
And that's broken up. Looking to clear the defensive zone. Uses the force on that hit. The Hamburglers will play it from the corner. Moves into the slot. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Cole. And they send it right back to him. Here's a chance out front. Can't connect. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Working hard to get a play that can help you get back into this game, but the penalty is really going to hurt them.
Montreal sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Montreal's got the puck. And he regains control of the puck. And that shot gets caught in traffic. The Kraken have the puck while undermanned. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Through pass ahead. Into the offensive zone. Takes a shot. And a great save. Slides it to Bolsters. Two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action. Ready to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Makar's moving the puck through his own zone. Time running out with this man advantage. Here we go. Turned aside with the glove. Penalty has expired. Both sides back to even strength.
Well, if they were going to stay in the game, they had to kill that off. You cannot lose touch with the score here.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Oh, and that doesn't go well. Marner's swooping in on the attack. Nice poke check. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Montreal's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Barkov's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And he passes it up ahead to Balcers. And that's picked off in the neutral zone by Matthews. To the front! Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Paul's won it in their own end. Handles the puck. Line A's got it into offensive territory. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. Slides the puck across to Paul. Here's a short pass to Barzal. Drives to the paint. And not much on that one. Was gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Montreal's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Taken by Miller. Montreal's working the transition through the middle of the ice. There's the whistle. We've got it offside. The Hamburglers win the faceoff. Quick pass to Lafreniere. With the blast! And he comes up with the save! Into the attacking end. Backhander in front! And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Right up front! Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one. And now he moves it to Cole. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Lafreniere stick handling in his own zone. Puck picked up by Miller. The Kraken have taken over in the neutral zone. Errant pass and they can't connect. Montreal's got possession of the puck. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. The Hamburglers take possession in the defensive end. And they send it down the ice. Cole's lugging the puck. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Grabbed along the boards by Howe. And here's a shot! Denied by the puck stopper. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Past the halfway mark of this period, we've got a 2-1 game. Barkov's won it off the faceoff. Chernak's got the puck in his own zone. Barkov's carrying it ahead. Quick feed to Chernak. Here's a chance! To his teammate, and he puts that one aside with ease.
Right on top of that pass, side to side, that puck's got nowhere to go.
Moves it to O'Connor. Bears got it in the defensive zone. Sends it over to Chara.
These games used to drive me crazy. As somebody that was supposed to score, there'd be chances all over the place. You wait for one goal or two goals that crack the game open, they never seem to come. The chances are there, the production is not.
Up along the wing. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. And the goaltender gets to the bench. They've got the extra attacker out. Fires it. Play is stopped, and here's the official call.
Shorthanded with a one-goal lead. James, that's where the penalty killers earn their bread right now.
Another scoring opportunity looms here.
You never know when your opportunities are going to show up here to tie the game. Well, I don't know if a power play can be any bigger of a chance than that.
Denies the shooter on that play. Right on the doorstep, and he comes up with it. Ross going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Another face-off looming here on this power play. Barkov won the draw here in the offensive zone. Glove save. Great pressure with the stick. Stops him again.
That's close, James.
Scores!
Really good effort here to continue to push along, try and find a way to crack the defense. They've done it, and this game is tied.
Absolutely clutch.
Well, that's a terrific comeback for them. They've been playing from behind the entire game. They finally tie it up.
Here in the late going of the frame, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Angles it over to Nygaard. And they'll go on the attack after that turnover. And now it's grabbed by Laine. He was totally locked in on that play. Laine's on the attack in the offensive zone. They score! Ray, I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front. You can dictate the pace of the game. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Makar's got it in the defensive end. Now a quick pass to Savinejad. Montreal's grabbed a hold of the puck. Great pressure on the offensive end by Nygaard. Coleman's going to play the puck behind the cage. Oh, how did that stay out? What a toe stop on the play. Here's a chance. He scores! They tied it up!
It was so late, I thought they were going to run out of any opportunity to get this thing level. They get it done, and we have to be going to overtime. Oh, I like this. Great work by them. They stayed on the puck. They stayed hungry for the tying goal. They get it. There's not much time left.
And that brings an end to the third period. We are still tied, and that means overtime is looming in moments. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here in the broadcast booth. They are ready to drop the puck on OT. Overtime is underway. Ferraro, next goal wins. McDavid's got it along the wing. Using every piece of equipment there. That goes off the shaft and the stick to keep it out. And there's the save. And instead of a whistle, it clears it away. Montreal's moving it into the offensive end. Moves it over to Makar. McDavid's taking it from his own end. Hammers a shot. What a Goodrow's got the puck along the wing. From the point, looks to make something happen. Montreal's got a hold of the puck now. Roy's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
Crosby's got a chance to be a hero here in overtime, guys. His zone ability could be the magic that helps him put this one away.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And he moves it up to O'Connor. Moves the puck along the half wall. Taken by Barkov. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Moves it quickly over to O'Connor. Here we go, odd man rush here. And a smart heads up play to poke that away by Makar. He grabs the puck here at the point. Way too much congestion blocks that.
Yeah, he turned and headed straight back towards the bench, James. He needs some treatment here. He's not doing so great.
Here they are on the attack. Takes the feed. Receives the pass. Great reach with the stick by Coleman. They've got numbers. Game on a stick. Oh, what a save to keep it tied. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And makes the routine save. He scores!